doing it. I'm so proud and happy for her.
Okay, guys. I am currently at the Plant Fitness gym right here. As you can see right here. Plant Fitness. With my mother right now, about to get ready to work out. Snow everywhere. Snow in the front. We'll be right here in the back, getting ready to go inside the gym. Been a long time. My sister had did my hair. You guys can see. Haven't been out here for a while now. But I've been going to Los Angeles with my father. I've been going to Los Angeles. Today's gonna be a good day. Workout. A good workout. I don't even see the screen. Elbow. How y'all look? Can I see? It's clear? It don't look like this gym is packed today, but it is. Looks like there's a lot of cars. I try to figure out what I'm gonna do mostly on my YouTube channel. It's about a way I'm recording on my phone right now. My camera needs to be charged. Go ahead.
See, we're at this gym right now.
Snow everywhere. Everybody walk in.
How
are you?
I'm
good. How are you?
760-508-18.
We're all checked in, and then were you
again? Thank you. Yes, yes. You've been here before, right? Okay, what's your name? 760. Okay, we're in the gym. Ma, what you want to do now? You doing the running treadmill first, too? You said walk around?
Okay, do you wanna?
No, I would do the other one.
Okay,
let's do that. I'm about to put it on 180. Sit-ups and some different stuff before you start doing the treadmill. But I guess what I'm gonna do the treadmill today. Okay, guys. I'm gonna let you guys watch me do the treadmill. I'm gonna do this treadmill. If you understand, I have all this weight on me. My stomach's not poking out how it used to be. Like, you know how I'm poking out, but it's just the weight now. Because I've been working out on my ass and stuff. I could do another 15 when I come back.
Yeah,
okay,
that's 15 minutes.
I'm about to work out. Yeah, guys. I'm missing the gym right now. Do some exercises plus some workouts up in here. To lay down and do some, maybe for that, some work on my abs. Okay. So, I'm gonna flip the camera around. Got ropes over here. In a few seconds. I'm about to wipe that down. In a few seconds. This got some weight to it. Let's put it right here. This is how I actually look, guys, from my stomach up. I'm trying to get my six pack back. But actually right now, my legs is okay. But my stomach, it is all the way out. I gotta get my stomach back fitted. I'm gonna do these ones real quick. I did a couple of those. I'm gonna do a couple of sit-ups, maybe. I'm going to go ahead and see if I can 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 see if In here right now. I'm about to get ready to do this right here. Yeah, to do this workout right here. It's just like, this works on the app, so I'm gonna get my stomach right. Done with this one. I'm gonna get ready to wipe it down. I also drink some water too. It's good to drink some water after you're done with it. I'm gonna do this one next. Oh, I forgot. There's music playing in here. All right, guys, I am officially out the door. You can see I'm walking the opposite way from the gym. That's a nice Harley. It's a nice bike. I'm over here getting copyrighted in the music over there. Oh, what the heck? Where we parked? Oh, we parked over there. Over here, it's music in the background, so I can't really talk in the background of the music in the gym, because it'd copyright my, it'd do that copyrighted stuff to my YouTube channel. Mama Rose. I'm gonna call my mom Mama Rose, because we the Rose family. So I actually get my own family as a, not personal, but yeah, personal as my own family, as, you know, a woman or something like that. And queen. But that gym was okay. I washed my hands. You ready to go eat some food and get some things together. That workout was clean. Today is a good day. Beautiful workout. It's a clean up cycle. I want to do some more videos of here working out. But they got music playing in the background, so it's copyrighted. That was freaking. Oh, out of video. Alright, guys, I'll see you guys when I get back at the house. Alright, y'all, just walk out Chipotle. Just walk out Chipotle. This is it for the day. I'm gonna eat my guacamole and some chips. Thank you, Mark. Now in the car.